never buy no weed from the gas station, bro.